sun will shine. And every night I'm there, I break my heart to please. Eloise, Eloise, oh. You're what you got me in my prayer, my prayer. Marisa, I'd love to please her, I'd love to care, but she's not there. And when I'd find you, I'd be so kind, you'd want to stay. I know you'd stay.
And there we are. That's the number three sound. Maybe it'll become a number one sound very soon. Congratulations.
Are you slightly surprised, Barry, actually, that a song like that sort of come in again with a different rendering?
No, I'm not. I mean, it's a good pop song. You know, I think it's one of the definitive sort of 60s pop songs. I think it deserved a second run. Really.
Are you surprised that someone like Dave and the Damned picked it up?
Yeah, but I'm very pleased. I'm very pleased.
It really brings it into the 1980s with a heck of a thump. But you haven't got a pop video to go with it, which
I
find quite
video.
Surprising.
No, unfortunately MCA didn't quite stretch their budget for that.
Well,
one.
Maybe it'll teach them a lesson. Of course, the original version didn't have a video either.
It did actually. It was the very first video that was ever done.
I was being clever. I was going to say, well, in those days, of course, we didn't have videos.
It was the very first one.